train. And the riders, like the rest of Section 2, are simply unable to slow down the Sabres. How happy is Schalmont to have Nick Gallo back from injury? I'll tell you, they're ecstatic. He spins off the would-be tackler and into the end zone. That's one of two touchdowns for number 39 in white. And Gallo also blocked a punt, which allowed Nicholas Langenbach to score a touchdown of his own. This is not a typo. 88-0 the final. Ranked number 2 in the state, Schalmont heads into the postseason at